Hey painters, I wanted to show you a quick technical suggestion especially for oil painting. That's called overpainting, and it's a way to make an area a little bit more defined and a little bit more crisp. So you probably notice that you've got these big bold brushes, and sometimes it can feel like it's really hard to get something that's a little bit more detailed. I don't want you to worry about a ton of detail in your paintings in general. I want you to try to keep it loose. But for those specific areas where you really want a finer edge or a sharper contrast, this strategy of overpainting can be super helpful. So I'm going to show you the demo right here. I'm going to put down some of this like highlight. And as you can see, that's a pretty broad stroke going onto the canvas. It's a little too heavy, a little too bright. It's taking up a little too much attention there. So instead of trying to get that really, really fine line with just like one stroke of the brush, I'm actually going to paint around it. So I'm going to mix up my shadow color that's going to go next to it. Add a little bit more ochre in. So you can see there that that's making that edge feel a little bit finer, right? And then the most beautiful thing is you can utilize your negative space in the same way, right? So you can take that darker color right over the top of where you've maybe got a little too much highlight going there. And if you're feeling like, okay, that's still like a little bit sharp and harsh, you can take your brush with the lighter color on it and you can just kind of like meld those together. That's a nice thing about oil, is it's very workable. It's easy to go back and forth. You know, you can kind of define and redefine. I guess that's the beauty and the danger of it, is you could potentially be refining every single area of your painting for the rest of your days if you wanted to. So I don't want you to get too much into that, but I do want you to try out some different techniques and different styles and ways of dealing with your oil so you can start to figure out what it can do for you. I hope this is helpful. I want to see some paper bag progress pics whenever we get back into class on Saturday, and we will start our monochromatic project then. Talk to you soon.